You know, money was real short when me and Marcel Ledbetter was growing up, and we was wanting to get us enough of money to go see a Tarzan picture show. We caught a bunch of raccoons and sent to hide off to Sears and Roebuck, but the price dropped, and when we got our check, it was for a dime. That's all they brought. So we decided we'd take to the woods with our possum dogs and just sell possums for folks to eat. And we were in the Johnson Station community one night, out up north of the railroad where they had a lot of persimmon trees, and we was possum hunting. And about that time, we were possum hunting, and about that time, I heard the big freight train coming. And Marcel broke and run with his lantern, put his red bandana around that light where it'd make it bright red, and he stood straddle of the railroad track and went to waving that lantern, flagging the train. Marcel, he flagging that train. Whoa, he'd wave it. Man, 100 car banana train squeaked to a halt. The engineer and the fireman jumped off. Said, "What kind of emergency do we have here?" Marcel said, "I wanted to see if y'all wanted to buy a possum." Man said, "You idiot, you mean to tell me that you have done stopped 100 car banana train seeing if we wanted to buy a possum? You must be an idiot. But I like possum, and inasmuch as we have stopped, what do you want for him?" Marcel said, "We ain't caught him yet. I just want to see if you wanted one."